Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Fasia. My name is not Fasia, but I call myself Fasia. Yay! And today I am back with another reaction video. But before I even start, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Follow me on all socials at Fasia. And yeah, let's start with the reaction. Today I'm gonna react to the Baby beatbox freestyle. As we all know, the beatbox song. So I assume he's gonna jump on the same beat and doing his own thing. Yes, hopefully I will catch everything he's saying, because English is not my first language and some of these bars sometimes I don't get it, like, not gonna lie, because they're using slang as well. And yeah, so let's see if I can catch some of it. But yeah,
best motherfucking rapper, nigga, this Baby, nigga. Let's go. Ready to get it started, nigga. Whenever you want it, I was the man with the plans. So shorty pull up to the Grammy Awards. My 40, she told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eat no salad. Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. I told her be patient, she waited. I gave her the dick, she walked out doing the beatbox challenge. Like, yeah, get in them.
Wait. He coming in with the energy. I want to rewind this, because he said so much so quick. Let's see.
It was my 40, she told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eat no salad. Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. I told her be patient, she waited. I gave her the dick, she walked out doing the beatbox challenge. Like, yeah, get in there, baby. Get in there. You don't mean hit you anywhere, baby. It's gone. She gonna do whatever I say. I can piss in the cup, call it lemonade, baby. Let that bitch off, I'm a renegade, baby.
He said he can do anything. He could even piss in a cup and call it lemonade, baby. But yeah, nah, he's funny. Even the way he's on the piano. Doing the dance. Alright, cool, let's go.
I ain't feeling that. Nigga run up on me with a cell phone, now they gon' fuck around down the internet. Fuck, kill him on IG Live. Let the whole world see the nigga die. Yeah, shout out to Spot him, we got him. Get out. Even though he a rapper, he shot him. I get this big pretty ass mouth from my mama. Cheat. Get this motherfucking voice from my daddy. I learned how to pimp on them hoes with my uncle.
I'm dead. He really loves him. He really the baby. He said he got a pretty smile from his mama. What did he say? The dimples from his daddy? I don't know. Should we go back? I think we should. Wow.
Lie, let the whole world see the nigga die. Yeah, shout out to Spot him, we got him. Get out. Even though he a rapper, he
must
shot.
Spot him, we got him.
My mama. Get this motherfucking voice from my daddy. I learned how to pimp on them hoes with my uncle. Let it stuck on my toe, cause I'm nasty, okay? Like, fuck it, she asked me to do it. Play with me, I'ma actually shoot you. Most of these niggas be capping, we knew it. These niggas drop shit when we laugh at their music. I know how to murder these niggas with kindness. Fucking that bitch from the back, I do it.
He really said, if niggas drop shit, we laughing. He said, that music ain't shit. Spot him, we got him. Spot got him. Okay.
I buy Cuban and fill it with diamonds. Send my assistant to pick up some condoms. Instagram model at the hotel, text me now. Want me to give it to Johnson. Damn, the nigga baby on fine, it won't go out. They know that the nigga's a problem. Got a big 4-5 on D-cop. Go. Using big words like I'm T.I. Turn up. Don't wanna get me started, nigga. Turn me up, niggas gon' see why. Nigga, you a bitch. JoJo, see why. Bitch, let the wrong nigga get rich. Both of these chains on my neck, they compete with each other.
Who's JoJo, see why? I don't know if it's important, but I'm just wondering.
They fight and throwing a fit. Know how they hold like to argue and beef with each other. She fight now over the dick. You should already know you ain't searching the baby, cause that nigga like to come in with the stick.
They fighting over the... I don't know if that was a reference to his baby mom and the other girl who had that weird song and who he broke up with. I'm not really up to date with, well, I'm kind of up to date with gossip, but I don't remember names like that. But you guys know what I mean, right? Do you think he came for them low-key? Not came for them, but he was like, yeah, they're fighting over this. Maybe they weren't. Maybe it was publicity.
I didn't got paid in full, my nigga. I get them hoes like a Mitch. Even got white people all on my dick. Yeah, second year, sixth time, grandma, I'm a native. Came to turned up, everybody hate. Before I had my first M, it would be another baby. He bet the house in the 7 of Las Vegas. You want the shit, gotta earn it. He off the leash. He don't think he can get murdered. Know how to swim, so I fuck with who fucking with me. I take a bridge and I burn it. Let me see if you can swim, little nigga. Shit getting out of hand. I just parked new Benz, hopped in a new Benz, little nigga. And I don't want new friends.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
my baby.
Old,
he really said, I'ma burn your bridge. Take a picture. Alright, cool. That's my baby.
Not my baby. Said they want that baby Jesus and them hoe. Yeah. Get that baby Jesus. I'm trying to enjoy the bread. You know, be fancy and shit, be mainstream and shit. You know.
He's trying to be mainstream and shit.
Commercial.
Like, I still won't come about the hip and her shit.
Huh?
Bitch ass nigga. Alright, man, it's 6:55 in the morning, man.
Okay.
Shit.
That's when the freestyle happened, I assume. But, okay, that was the baby beatbox freestyle. Not bad, not bad, not bad at all. Freestyle, you know? We need to remember that. But yes, I hope you guys liked it. If yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on all socials at Tasia. And see you guys soon. Bye.